This is Randall Carson. She is a scientist who loves nature. She was a young girl. She would go on a nature walk and observe the beauty around her. Rachel Carson loved animals. She always had a pet that she fed and cared for. Rachel also became a great writer. She was 10 years old and her first story was published in a children's magazine. When Rachel Carson grew older, she became worried about all the chemicals that were being used in the environment. People would spray chemicals to kill unwanted plants, insects, and other kinds of pests. She noticed that other plants and animals were dying too. The chemicals would stain the food supply and make animals and people sick. This is what she said.